Hi, I'm Abba Evans, and today I'm going to be recording one of the most beautiful, legendary female vocalists we was blessed to have in our history. And she's going on to be with the Lord now. She's a beautiful angel now, more beautiful than ever. And she was one of the greatest that ever had a microphone in her hand. And in 1988, this young lady came out with her first album. And in 1988, that's when I had my daughter, my baby daughter. And I just had to name her. Just had to name her after this legendary woman. And I'm talking about the very beautiful, our late and great Miss Whitney Houston. That's why I named my baby daughter Whitney. Because that name just struck me. The album she came out with called Whitney, just everything about it just blew me away. And I loved her song that she sung on that album. And the name of this song that I'm going to sing today, or attempt to sing today, is Saving All My Love For You. That was the one that I loved it so much. And once I heard that song, my baby just had to be named Whitney. And she inspired me in every way. I loved her, Whitney Houston. And I love her right now, in her grave right now. I just love everything about her voice, her tone, her pitch. was just marvelous. It's just miraculous. You couldn't even touch her. So, and I know that everybody miss her. I know her family, her mom and everybody miss her so greatly. And I miss her. But she was just a great inspiration to my life. But today, without further ado, I'm going to be doing my little portion of Saving All My Love For You by our late, great Miss Whitney Houston. Please stand by. And all I can't get, believe me, my girl is going to be getting. Please stand by. After the commercial, of
pretty
course.
Pretty good for a girl.
Can't live without them.
I heard that a lot as a kid.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
But today I see a sisterhood.
Of course.
Powerful. You wouldn't stand for being pretty good.
That's my version.